Hi viewers, welcome to Akshaya Vlogs and Crafts. Today, let's see Agathieswarar Kovil at Polichalur. Anandavalli Sameda Agathieswarar Temple at Polichalur is one of the Navagraha temples around Chennai. This is probably the only Sani Prahara Kshetram in Thondai Mandalam. The presiding deity is known as Lord Agathieswarar, as this is one of the several temples where sage Agastya worshipped. The Lord is facing east and his consort goddess Anandavalli is facing south in this temple. On the 7th, 8th and 9th of the Tamil month of Chitrai, around 3rd week of April, the sun rays fall directly on the Shivalingam. The Shivalingam here is a self-manifested one or a Shambhu. Lord Saniswara's shrine is facing west. It is said that Shivalingam was unearthed when the Mudaliyars who owned these lands were ploughing their fields. This region was once ruled by Cholas. The original name of this place is Pugal Chola Nallur, which has been corrupted to Polichalur. As seen in many of the temples built by the Cholas around Chennai, the main Vimanam is Gaja Prushti Vimanam, shaped like the back of a seated elephant. This temple was built in the 12th century AD. This temple is mentioned in Nadi Jyotidam for Pariharams and hence it is popularly known as Nadi Parihara Stalam. Legend goes, thus, Saniswarar causes a lot of turbulence and disturbance in the life of people when Saniswarar is not favorably placed in their horoscope. He got worried about this as he thought that he was accumulating sins for these acts of his. He prayed to Lord Shiva and sought a solution. Lord Shiva asked Saniswarar to go to Polichalur and worship him there. Accordingly, Saniswarar came to Polichalur and dug a pond called Nallar Sani Tirtham and worshipped Lord Shiva there. He washed off all his sins in this tank. Since Saniswarar himself was absolved of all his sins here, this is a Sani Dosha Nivarti Stalam. Lord Saniswarar's shrine faces west and is considered to be very powerful. This place is often referred to as Vada Thirunallar. He is seen as with a chin mudra. It is said that it is third in order of Sani Prahara Kshetrams after Dharabara Yeshwarar Temple at Thirunallar and Kuchanur Saniswarar Temple. Crow, which is the Vahanam of Saniswarar, are seen in large numbers when devotees make their offerings. Feeding the crows, dogs and cattle is said to get rid of one of the Sani Dosham. Idols of Vinayagar, Subramaniar, Dakshinamurti, Vishnu Brahma and Vishnu Durgai can be seen in this Kshetram. Interesting feature is the Koshta Murti of Vishnu is present in the place of Linga Bhavar. In the outer Praharam, one can see Ajaneyar, Vinayagar, Subramaniar, Nagas and Shiva Lingam. The temple timing is from 5:45 a.m. to 12 p.m, 4 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. On Saturdays is 5 a.m. to 1 p.m. and 3 p.m. to 9 p.m. People who are unable to go to Thirunallar to Saniswarar Temple can visit Chennai West Mamalam, Vengatachalam Street, Vada Thirunallar Temple. Let's all pray and get his blessings. Thank you, viewers. Bye-bye, viewers.